Cancer. The Cancer zodiac sign natives will see new levels of confidence in the year 2018. Their appetite for knowledge will grow exponentially and your personality will take a 180 degree turn. After July 2018, you will gain new perspective of life and your mind will be enlightened to new areas of interest. Askganesha astrologer predicts 2018 as the year of change for the Cups. While getting accustomed to the new things in life, you will simultaneously grow professionally. Your family will appreciate the alterations and chances of a good news are bright. In the first half of the year, you may feel disappointed with the events happening around you. You know how to make a balance between personal and professional life, but the balance might appear to shake. You just need to hold on and have patience as things are destined to fall in place. Altogether, it might appear that it is going to fall apart. The Cancer horoscope for 2018 is a promising one for the natives. Family and social life for Cancer. Askganesha astrologer advises Cancerians not to commit the mistake of ignoring your family due to the pressure at workplace. Your priority can be your work, but it should not be your sole responsibility. Your family might feel ignored due to your negligence. Make time out of your busy schedule for them and attempt to connect with them through dinners or get-togethers. Your family will be your biggest support. A little disharmony is predicted with your spouse. Meeting an old friend through social media is possible. You will get opportunity to attend social get-togethers. Don't miss them. Such social gatherings help in connecting with more beneficial people who can help you in your business and create better opportunities. Love and relationships for Cancer. Askganesha says that love horoscope for Cancer zodiac sign may see some ups and downs and maybe some hailstorm. February is an important month in terms of personal relationship and romance. There is a possibility of you finding love in a foreign nation. Love will find you in different ways, but the feeling of pink may never last forever. As soon as the Cupid strikes you, there is a possibility of difficulty following it. You need to stay calm and look with a practical aspect. Vision can be blurred for some time, but soon clear weather is expected. Askganesha astrologer says that the person you meet this year will be your life partner. You may find yourself getting extremely pensive this year, but worry not. It's not proved to be beneficial for your love life. The Cancer zodiac sign natives will enjoy intimacy with their loved ones in the month of September, October, November, and December. The last quarter of the year is full of love and romance for the Cups. This time, you will be interested to move forward in life and not to dwell in the past. That's not easy to say about a Cancerians, as they are known to be quite attached to the past. Try to communicate with your partner instead of holding back your feelings. Couples in relationship may not be able to tie the nuptial knot this year. Married couples may be casual to add a family member. Couples finding it difficult to conceive can consult an astrologer to get the needed help. Health and fitness for Cancer. The Cancer horoscope in 2018 says that the Cancerian may feel blue during the year. The ongoing stress around you make you feel little disappointed. Depression can try to surround you. Don't be disheartened if things don't go in your way. Plan a holiday to relax and release stress. Indulge yourself in yoga, meditation, or light exercises. And not only relax your body, but also regenerate your mind. Cancer zodiac sign born are not generally gym lovers, but if you gather the energy, go out there and hit the gym, you won't regret it. At the end of the day, you will realize how much mental peace and physical energy is provided by the exercise. Career and profession of Cancer. 2018 may not start on a good note for the Cancer born. Professionally, as you may find yourself displaced in the herd of career mongers. Those in business may find it difficult to recover their loans and pay off their debts. But as the year progresses, everything will simultaneously fall into the place. Your compassion and empathy for others are usually your greatest asset. There is a lot more waiting for you at the end of the tunnel, and trust Askganesha, all good. Those looking for a new career will have lots and lots of options, as they will find new interest. Those in business, it is a good time to start a new venture that you have been waiting to do for a couple of years. The pending projects may demand some more time at your end. Finances demands action this year. You can think of investing your money in blooming projects, but be wise while taking such a decision. It is always a better option to consult an expert before making investments. People in job can expect a salary hike along with a promotion. Cancerians are good with finances, and they know how to make a balance between earnings and expenditures. But some housework may require necessary expense which cannot be ignored. Traveling for Cancers. This year, Cancer-born natives will be traveling a lot more than often. Your trips will be both national and international. Business trips are on the cards that will enlighten you to a new aspect of your profession and will also help you in removing the clinched way of conducting business. Travel with the family is on the cards as well. Do not hesitate to plan a holiday with your family and friends, as it helps you to connect with your loved ones and create lifetime memories that are priceless. Thus, traveling will bring knowledge, joy, and happiness in your life this year. Thank you for watching this video. Check out for more videos on our YouTube channel, Accurate Astrologers. Do share, subscribe, and like our YouTube channel. For any kind of astrology services, visit our website www.askganesha.com or call us on 9818313151. Join us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and G+.